Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. It is that time once again. I am Kisu, and this is the Weekly Affirmation. This time, my quote is from Parker Palmer. Not sure how to address that, but Parker Palmer. So, he says, self-care is never a selfish act. It is simply good stewardship of the only gift I have. The gift I was put on earth to offer to others. So I think what they mean, first of all, when they say gift, they're talking about every person is given a gift. Every person is a gift. Every person has, in my belief, a ripple effect. If not for some action, if not for some situation that involves someone, something else might not happen. And I feel like what they're trying to say is, when it comes to self-care, you know, it's not about being me, but knowing when to do certain things for your well-being. Such as, if you have a toxic person in your life, it is your job to get that person out of your life. I always talk about staying in your lane. That also means the other person needs to stay in their lane as well. Don't allow someone in your lane, because honestly, there is an issue with that. And I will be the first person to say, certain situations, certain aspects of your life, your culture, I do believe you need to gatekeep. And that's not for just one group of people, that's for every group. Everyone has their own culture. Everyone has their own being. And sometimes you have to safeguard it. And if that includes gatekeeping, well, sometimes for your own well-being, you do that. You need to sometimes. And that includes self-care. If someone's encroaching on your beliefs, you know, coming into your lane, then you need to go ahead and get rid of that person. If someone is not respecting your boundaries, then they need to go. If someone's not respecting, you know, you just being you, then they need to go. That's what it is. That's self-care. Also, being able to back away from drama and just breathe. That's self-care. Being able to know when you need alone time. That's self-care. But also being able to ask for help and seek out others' help. That's self-care. All of that is self-care, and it's not selfish. So consider that this week, and consider that every week. You have to take time to make sure that you're good too. Make sure no one's in your lane, and just be. So that is what I'd like you to think about as you go through the week. Maybe practice it as well. I'm trying myself, and sometimes I forget too. But with that in mind, just know that I got your back. Let's get it.